I once had it all. My palate was sated. Nostrils stimulated. Standing venerated. Then one day, you took everything away but shame and pain. I'm still not sure what game you're playing, but I'm back. Taking what's mine.
It made me think of your poem. Congratulations!
Hello?
I received the word that you came to the lighthouse. You find everything to your liking.
Well, that was fast. Yeah, I'm here.
I'm very pleased to hear it. Now, are you writing?
What?
You must understand, Mrs. It is imperative that you start your work as soon as possible. I will remind you that you signed a contract. So it is very specific on the timeline. I would advise you abide by it. Goodbye.
Now that was a conversation I was too sober for.
Dear, congratulations once again on winning our competition. Let us repeat, your submission astonished us, and we are delighted to welcome you in our hermitage. Make yourself at home. The whole lighthouse is at your disposal.
Might as well make some good use of the phone while I'm here.
Hello?
Hi, darling. I'm calling to let you know I'm here. Can you believe the agency already called to see if I was working?
That's insane. Did you at least have time to settle in a bit? How's the lighthouse? Inspiring? Spooky? Haunted?
All of these things. I was just looking around and it's certainly something. How are you? Do the meds work?
Don't you worry about me, Mama. This is your time to do your work. To live your life.
Well, maybe you're right. I should probably get to it then. Bye, son. Love you.
Love you too, Mama.
No, this is private.
I hereby resign from service as maid and house.
You've always wanted to have a huge garden. Green calmed your nerves, you said. Is this the right door for me? Excuses, no accidents, no weakness. Just fire from the depths of your soul. Finish it! You can have electricity in the bedroom and in the piano room. Apart from that, if you don't want to be around fire, just don't go near it. I never wanted it to come to that. Here we are. I will protect myself. Since my last letter, things only got worse. Yesterday, a stool broke underneath me. My cup stuck to a kitchen table. We need new servants. But these people are so lazy. It's like nobody wants to work anymore.
ass up today. I'm resigning from work at this house. I think I don't have to explain reasons. You know how life in this house looks. If I could give you some advice, think about being more understanding and a bit nicer to future servants.
I'm done. I'll do it myself. Keeping the house from breaking apart can't be that hard. Why can't you understand? I'm working in here! I swear, if I'm interrupted one more time... I thought it would be harder. It should be harder. Bones shouldn't break so easily. That could make her smile. I needed to remove the flesh from the bone. At first, I was lost as to how, but then I sawed it off with a handsaw, boiled it, then put the bone in a mortar. I had to get one. Obviously, this was not something I'd done before. Finally, I mixed the dust with some white paint. It made for a lovely undercoat. Honey, what in the world are you doing? What did the doctor say about straining yourself? Leave that thing alone. It's not going anywhere.
No, this is private.
I needed to remove the flesh from the... I thought it would be harder. It should be harder. Bones shouldn't break so easily.
He simply wasn't enough.
Comes to me at the bottom of the bottle. The horned master of cubism. We drink to the fall of reality, till the shapes sharpen, and I cut myself on the rectangular, infinitely straight edges of my glass, and he retreats to his nest in the iris of my left eye.
We belong together.
In any case, as your lawyer, I advise you to refrain from any imprudent actions. In other words, Don't do anything stupid. We still have a chance of winning this. Believe it or not, I've gotten clients out of deeper shit than this. Just don't make it any worse. Lay low for a while and let me appeal the court order. This social worker definitely has it in for you. We can use that to our advantage. Portray you as a victim of the system. A husband in mourning, a momentary lapse of reason, an overzealous bureaucrat. Trust me, this is our best option. Considering what you've been through lately, I'd say we have a good 50-50 chance of a good outcome. But not if you keep trying to convince everyone that you've gone completely insane. No more outbursts, no more rambling. Better yet, no public appearances whatsoever. You could still get your daughter, though.
Where is? locked here. Where is?
Why won't you help me?